Hello everyone, this is Emerald Lupin and I'm back with Kingdom Rush Vengeance, the Steam version. I think before doing any more campaigns, I'm going to try this. Because this is only Shadow Archers and I can also work on that ridiculous Shadow Archer achievement with the crows. Hopefully. Because that's going to take a while. Doing 30,000 damage with the... And they can throw in some other towers, apparently, too. Okay, then.
Aim high, aim true. My aim is flawless. The night is dark. Aim high, aim true. My aim is flawless.
You'll be a fine feast.
Does she attack flying enemies? I guess I'll find out. Well, they're not all flying. Okay. All right. That silly thing.
To your knee.
I never drink. Why? I find your suffering exquisite.
Margosa is close to level 10, that's good. Uh-oh. What? I forgot about that.
Not my blood type.
Let's keep you back here. I forgot they came in this way too. What happened? How did the... What happened to the bear? Did it go over there? Ow! What? What just happened?
I find your suffering exquisite.
An arrow to your knee.
Not my blood type.
What is your blood type? A, B, O, or AB? And does positive or negative matter? Does type positive blood have a particular taste to it? These are the questions we ask vampires.
An arrow to your knee.
Margosa?
I find your suffering exquisite.
Ghosts and ashes.
Not my blood type.
Let's make some kebabs.
My aim is flawless. The night is dark.
You'll be a fine feast.
Nearly lost to that polar bear. Jeez.
I never drink wine.
I drink soda. What? What did you expect me to say?
To your knee.
You seem really confused.
I find your suffering exquisite.
Is that it? Oh, that's it. Okay. Good. How far did I get on that silly thing? 5,605 out of 30,000. Joy. Oh, joy, that's such a pain. And what is this? Chainsaw sword? No. No. What in the world is a chain? Can't be that. It's not called Chainsaw Sword. No. Huh? I'm gonna look that up. Hold on a minute. Based on this. Whoops. Sorry about that. I minimized the game. I should not have done that. Seriously? Let's try this. Oh. It is the one for the... It is for the Dark Knights. Apparently their brutal strike counts as the chainsaw sword. Well, that's kind of confusing, isn't it? I suppose you could get the hint from the picture, but still, shouldn't it be called chainsaw sword? I don't know. Whatever. At least that's clarified. Let's try this.
This is a boomerang!
Here comes the pain. For the Dark Lord.
Not my blood type. Never drink wine.
Let's make some kebabs. This is a boomerang.
Well, there's your hint that it's the chainsaw sword. Guess I just never got around to using that ability.
This might sting.
I find your suffering exquisite.
That was too close.
This might sting. What goes around comes around. Any last word?
Yes, the bees! Born to be wild! Ugh.
For the Dark Lord!
You don't. Sorry.
This is a boomerang. Let's make some kebabs.
You'll be a fine feast. Drink wine.
They're done. Okay. Try any of those. Okay. So what else to do? It's just there. Ugh. Let's try this. And apparently that counterattack ability of the elite harassers also increases their dodge chance, which is not mentioned in the summary, and that's kind of annoying.
Swift as a coursing river.
Here comes the pain. For the Dark Lord.
Oh wait, these are flying enemies, so
too slow. Bow and blade.
is the pain.
Swift as a coursing river. Ours is your last breath. Not today. Too slow.
Oh, good, she went to level 10. Good, good. Oh, no, you don't.
Swift as a coursing river.
Pardon me. Wow. Sorry about that. Spam call. Is that really the end of it? Oh well. Could also do that. Why not? At least I hope those cannons are disabled.
Bow and blade.
Here comes the pain. Puny humans. Malfurious. For the Dark Lord.
Swift as a coursing river.
This one never can count.
Too slow.
Oh, wait. Ugh. I should have switched the hero. Oi. And okay. Mortimus, you're back in. Actually, I should stop that. Oh, I should really stop. I think I'm out of recording time, actually. I'm going to have to stop the video here. I wanted to get more done on the achievements. How far did I get on those silly things, anyway? One enemies. Oh, that is gonna take a while. Oy. Some of these are such a pain. Anyway, that'll have to be it for now. So, this has been Emerald Lupin once again playing Kingdom Rush Vengeance, the Steam version. Remember, if you like this video, please remember to do things like press that like button, or leave a comment and tell me how I'm doing, or consider subscribing to my channel, or just sharing this with your friends on social media. Every little bit helps. I'll see you guys next time in the War of Kingdom Rush Vengeance. Bye!